Welcome to my review of the latest controversial comic book movie.
One shudders to imagine what inhuman thoughts lie behind that mask. What dreams of chronic and sustained cruelty.
He lives in a ratty old apartment with a sick mother. Joker is directed by Todd Phillips and stars Joaquin Phoenix as Arthur Fleck, a man who feels disregarded by everyone around him. Joker is directed by Todd Phillips and stars Joaquin Phoenix as Arthur Fleck, a man who feels disregarded by everyone around him.
Your Cosworth saying my name, that isn't for the demo. We actually have recorded around 1,000 of the most popular names for him to say.
You like to show amazing games and great presentation. Ladies and gentlemen, Todd Howard is here.
Joker is directed by Todd Phillips and stars Joaquin Phoenix as Arthur Fleck, a man who feels disregarded by everyone around him.
Makers. I'm in the presence of Jesus today, and he's singing. I want me to let you know there's no reason to worry today. Beneath the refuge of his wings, if he takes care of the in the air, aren't you so much more valuable than they are? He's got you, and I pray that the toes that he knitted to the way to the hairs that he has numbered on your head just can't stop beat bopping and grooving and dancing because you know that you're his.
Joker is directed by Todd Phillips and stars Joaquin Phoenix as Arthur Fleck, a man who feels disregarded by everyone around him.
Look at this dude.
Wait till you see them. No. Look at the top of his head. Look at his lips.